我们其实有一个 slogan 一直在的，就是帅。
A party, a lot of style. We want that.
Pick a one. It's Natalia style. This is for sure. People say, hey, you're us.
如果有人要把我头发全剪光的话，我可能要自杀。
I go through like about 2 to 3 colors a month.
I had someone else put me in makeup for the first time. Fantasy, like the play.
Rhyme music is black before offensive.
We've been selling boards for about the same price since the 80s.
潮流这个生意呢，光是去年，我只说二级市场成交量已经超过了600亿人民币。
Artists have their battles. You start freaking out and being like, "Am I doing the right thing?"
I like to be in this like world of mine that I don't know what.
I just want to put my art out there.
And they're living that artist's life.
I don't get embarrassed by people copying our culture. I feel like it's a compliment.
I hate Gangnam Style. That's the style.
年轻人们在派对上收获快乐，释放压力，陷入爱情，表达自己。
That's the everyday life. So, yeah, that's it.
精彩内容没看够，想看更多有趣有料的纪录片，欢迎微信关注腾讯纪录片公众号。微博搜索腾讯视频纪录片，带你打开新世界的大门，记录生活，记录美，还有更多的精美周边跟线下活动等着你哦。